Hello, I'm here to talk about my new book, Bloodoath for the Patriots. It's my second published book. It is on Amazon for now, hopefully more things in the future. It's about a story about family and tragedy. The gist of it is that Kelly O'Neill has returned home to her family in Wyoming after serving in the military for over a decade. She's become a renowned sniper, but wanted to get away from the military life. So she tries to become a gym teacher at a local town school. So she wanted to get away from the drama, but found that for all the things she escaped, her biggest problem might be closer to home. For a long time, she had a tense relationship with her brother, Malcolm O'Neill. And she's back, only now she realized how far he's fallen. But she tries to reach out to him, but she quickly realizes that her brother might be more extreme than she ever realized. She might have to make a hard choice between family and her duty to her country. I was inspired by, you know, all the stuff in the past few years going on, the tension between families and their conflicting ideas about, you know, worldviews, to say the least. I saw people's reaction to major events, let's just say social media posts, that gave me inspiration for family and friends that you once were very close to suddenly becoming people you don't even recognize. And I get inspiration from other books I read, from real life, from movies, from my experiences of friends and family, my job. So mix it all together, and that's what fiction is, I guess, right? Some of the authors that inspired me were Stephen King, Neil Gaiman, Tolkien, George Martin, it used to be J.K. Rowling, and a few more. Frank Herbert, the author of the Dune series. Those are the ones that had the most impact on me. I wrote a few unofficial stories before these books that I just wrote to test my writing skills. So I wrote, you know, all kinds of things for college, for myself. My first book was American Tango that I put out in 2020. Well, this one's still pretty new, so I'll have to get back to you on this one. But for this one, you know, I got some feedback from people, and I'm glad it could resonate with people. Some of them were not always positive, you know, some people just like the internet trolls, but try not to take that personally. It didn't happen exactly how it happened in this book, but, you know, I had people that I, you know, family even, that, you know, I thought I knew them until they suddenly become people you don't really recognize, and I'm sure all the kinds of people have had, you know, family members and friends that they no longer talk to because of they've gone separate ways, so I hope that it's something that, even if it hasn't examined exactly how it happened in the book, I hope it's something that people can relate to.